sun does not operate by fusion. They do not know how the sun operates. The fusion only comes out of the arcs because of the current density. That's where the hydrogen fusion occurs, is in the actual arcs between the flares. The sun itself is not a fusion device.
There's nothing inside.
Controls all the frequencies. So if you don't know what the sun's doing, you don't know what frequencies to use. That's why RCA started radio astrology. You have to know what the sun's doing. The planets tell you what the sun's doing. Planetary alignment in 1980. The solar flares that it was predicted to create, according to the RCA theory, and the solar flares happened just like they were predicted. Nothing. Finally, trip off Mount St. Helens.